get, oh, that was perfect there. Take them down into that corner where that mounting block and that pelvis. Now squeeze your legs a little so as you get to the cross reel. If your horse is going, oh, that's not a real jump, and they're taking it kind of lazy, like their legs are hitting it, give them a kick. Walk on this step. You just keep trotting him.